What's going on, agents? This is Jonny of Jonny Games 007, a division of Jonny Cell Productions, here for the 7th episode of Live Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. In the last episode, I finished the Fire Temple as adult. I finished the Fire Temple as adult Link. And so our next stop will happen to be the Water Temple, and I'm going to be heading on my way to the Water Temple, actually. Though I'm not particularly sure if I should head there directly, or if I'm actually supposed to head back to the Temple of Time to speak with someone, or I don't know. Probably my guess is I would have to travel to the Zora River anyway. Or Zora's Domain, my bad. Or Lake Hylia. Who am I kidding? Actually, I might want to check out the Zora's Domain first anyway. Hey there, End Master. What's up? Looks like Epona doesn't like water. Alright. I'm doing well. Though, when I was streaming earlier today... oh goodness, when I was streaming earlier today, I had... oh my goodness. I was feeling drowsy. I was feeling really drowsy. I didn't get much sleep for the past few weeks. I ended up going to bed late. I had a habit of going to bed late for the past weeks and whatnot. And because of that, habit, I was feeling drowsy this past afternoon, and because of that, because I was feeling drowsy, it was a sign of my body telling me, dude, you need to take a nap, and I had to end this afternoon's stream a little earlier, so I can get the nap that I needed. And so far, after taking that nap, I feel so much better after taking that nap, and I don't feel drowsy at all whatsoever to actually go through this stream without a problem. Yeah, staying up late is a consistent habit of mine. It is a real issue sometimes, yeah. Even though some people have already gotten used to the night owl lifestyle, especially due to my the schedule of how I upload my organ arrangements on YouTube, for example, I would upload them at 10 p.m. Eastern, and usually that would have me stay up later than I wanted to, depending on what's going on. Well, glad you're no longer drowsy. Are you now hypno? I don't know about that. because of that, I have been contemplating if I should ask the subscribers on my music channel what times would they be fine with me releasing organ arrangements in the future, whether they wanted to stay at the 10 p.m. at the 10 p.m. time on the particular days that I release them, or earlier, or even, for example, at 12 hours earlier or later, like at 10 a.m. instead of 10 p.m. Eastern and whatnot. So I'll have to ask my subscribers later on about that, perhaps, and whatnot. Oh shoot, didn't mean to do that. Go back. Aha, yes. I remembered as a young, as a child Link that you would need to use, a cuckoo to get over that, but now as adult Link, since he's bigger, he can jump across more easily. And finally, I can get the piece of heart up there. About time. What the heck is this? And can he jump? Ah, shoot. Still too far. Yeah, and I've been trying out that strategy, and so far, usually, actually, now that I think about it, I think it should actually be fine if I just keep uploading or releasing my organ arrangements on the music channel still at 10 p.m. Eastern. However, I would need to discipline myself to go to bed straight at midnight or earlier if possible. So I can then wake up at around 6 a.m. so I can still have at least a good 6 hours of sleep. So I can still get some more work done. Probably something else might. Oh yeah, the frogs aren't there anymore. You should try dropping down to get that heart piece, huh? What do you mean by dropping down? Ouch. Alright, back in the kid time. Okay. Ah, yes. Alright. Maybe you can reach there without... I don't know. I'll possibly do it later, perhaps. Yeah, just as I thought. It's frozen. It almost looks like hell literally froze over. Zora's domain here. Oh. Nothing. Yep, indeed. Okay, I know there's something underneath there, but how am I... Wait a minute. Nothing. Alright. Yep, indeed, I went back to the green tunic. cake. Oh, Song of Storms. Yeah, true. Almost forgot about that. Thank you for reminding me. There we go. I can't believe I wasted a few bombs just to find out about that. Wait a minute. I'm not sure if this would work. Let's try it. I would say that the mini boss of the temple will give you more trouble than the actual boss, but that's assuming you know how to fight the actual one. I don't know. It's been a while. I don't remember too much. Nope, that didn't help. And I waste. What the heck was that? Oh, the Sheikah Stone reacts to your weapons, okay. Oh, try bombing it, alright. Okay, I just heard a Gold Cthulhu somewhere. I see it. Yep, it's right there. Might as well get it since it's right there. That was pretty cool to see it coming at me in first person. Okay, so Din's fire is pretty useless. Magic power 6. Oh, so that... Okay, so that chunk... So that chunk of magic so that chunk from the magic bar equals 6. So that is 6. 6 magic points, or yeah. Oh yeah, you did No, didn't work. Actually, no, it did something. And then it blasted off. Yep. And Jabu Jabu's not here anymore. Oh, there's a heart piece right there. Strange idea of comic relief, but okay then. Alright. Come on, I really can't swim. Oh, never mind, I actually can get on it. Oh, that was close. Ah, come on. He's maybe here, but in frozen chunks. Ooh. Okay, that sounds pretty morbid. Oh, but okay then. Oh, they literally go in circles. Okay then. Come on, how am I supposed to get on it? Okay. Okay, I'm trying to get that. There we go. Oh, nice. Yep, I just heard another gold scatula somewhere. Oh, what am I doing? Great, that was not. Yeah, I thought I heard a golden scatula around here. Oh well then. I see. Yep. Wait a minute, I think I... Let's see what happens if I put the Goron Tunicon, if that will even melt anything. It's a strange assumption, I know, though. Yeah, that didn't do anything. Ah, yes, the 5 rupee. challenge. I don't know why I like the sound of the chimes when you collect them. And I just heard another gold Cthulhu. Or am I just imagining something? No, I heard it now. I think I'm gonna need Din's fire now. Or reminds me of the red coin jingles, yes. That's what I also thought too. I was right there, okay. Press that. Yeah, I do have one bottle over there that has a bug in it. Oh yeah, I actually don't need that bug anymore. Actually, yeah, I could sell it to that crazy guy in Kakariko. Or Kakariko, my bad. Get ready for ice keys, okay. Actually, you know what? Screw it, I'll release the bucks. They might suffer from the terrifyingly cold temperatures. Yeah, I don't remember where the fourth bottle can be obtained, though. Thank you. You can get it after the ice cavern if you want, huh? Oh yeah, actually, it would be better if I do that so I can actually store more blue fire. After the ice cavern, I definitely want to get the fourth ball. Okay, sure. Seriously, that's the dungeon map? Really? Oh, I guess there is actually more to the ice cavern. You would want to free up all bottles when you do that, alright? Yeah, I can anyways refill with the fairies anyway back in Zora's domain. Stupid keys. Oh, come on, stay still. Falls game tradition of a nice level looking beautiful but playing really annoyingly. Oh boy, yep. Especially the last room, it looks real trippy. Oh boy. Alright then. Wait a minute, there were only two rooms? Actually, yeah, there were only two. Fire, that's actually good. Oh, there's a gold scatula right there. Oh no. Oh wow, it looked like I literally no-scoped the bat. Oh wow. Wow, I didn't even do any aiming, yet I hit it. I did not do any targeting whatsoever, yet I still got it. That was actually pretty funny. Pretty much, yeah, I don't know if Ocarina of Time would be the first, time you would literally do no-scope with something. Oh, man. Bat just has zero IQ. Yeah, that makes it even more funny, though. Okay, I'm trying to actually push it. Yep. Okay, good. It comes up every time. Good. And don't forget to leave with a yeah. Oh, yeah, freaking weep. True. Oh, man. Okay. Oh good, it will stop from that. That was close. Wait a minute, can I still reach those rupees with the hookshot? Nope. Not possible. Thank you. Let's not question the logistics of fire in the bottle. Yeah, I wasn't thinking about it at all, actually. Since the story of the Legend of... Well, since a video game like The Legend of Zelda is fictional anyway, so I wouldn't really question the... I wouldn't even question the logistics of it anyway. Strange. Ah, great. Don't tell me I have to push this one off again. Okay, now I can push it there. All right. Oh wow, that actually looked pretty cool. How I was able to dodge that. And then I got frozen. Oh boy, here comes the trippy room, alright? Let's see. Alright, let's see. Okay, yeah, actually, yeah, this does look a little trippy. The heck is that? White wolfos, huh? And that's the compass. Oh no, those are the iron boots, huh? We meet again, Jonny. If you came here to meet the Zoras, you wasted your time. This is all there is, with one exception. The Zoras are now sealed under this thick ice sheet. I managed to rescue the Zora princess from under the ice, but she left to head for the water temple. This ice is created by an evil curse. The monster in the water temple is the source of the curse. Unless you shut off the source, this ice will never melt. If you have courage enough to confront the danger and save the Zoras, I will teach you the melody that leads to the temple. Of course we do. Time passes, people move. Like a river flows, it never ends. a nice rhyme or a nice poem there. A childish mind will turn to noble ambition. Young love will become deep affection. The clear water's surface reflects growth. Now listen to the serenade of water to reflect upon yourself. All right. Yeah, it's rather short. You have learned the serenade of water. Jonny, I'll see you again. Yeah, he tried to go for Sheik again, but yeah, that didn't happen. And who do we have here? Nope, still too far. Yeah, I'm guessing this other room has the compass. Oh, and there's a, wow, that blue fire source is very easy to get to. Wow. Okay then. Yeah, that's where the compass is. And another gold's Cthulhu. I just heard it. Thank you. Uh-huh, there you are. I don't want to accidentally use it, so I'm gonna set the bombs in here. Yep. Are you kidding me? Yeah, now I know this room over here is where I can easily just store up... where I can easily just store up more blue fire. In the room to the right. In the room to the right here. Okay. Let's head back. Yeah, I'm not sure if it'd be worth... Nah, it's just a rupee. Well, let's try and make it daytime. Oh, try using the boots. Ah, yeah, true. Yeah, though I remember, for Ocarina of Time 3D, it's a lot easier to switch equipment now, just by pressing the touch screen, it's a lot faster to switch equipment with. While in the original N64 version or even Virtual Console, it's a little cumbersome to do that. Seriously, the Metaton Hammer won't do that? Okay. Luckily in the 3DS remake, Yep. Yeah, I'm not sure if I've ever been to this fountain. No, I have. Yeah, I've been here before. Now time to unfreeze King Weep. Oh man. I don't know if that's an inside joke. I don't know if that would be an inside joke for us or not. Oh, everyone knows the weep scene. Okay, never mind then. I don't know. I guess I never really knew much about it. I never knew it was kind of like an inside joke with those who've already played the game, but never mind. Oh, I've come back to life. Was it you who saved me? Don't be nervous. Looks like you have a hard time breathing underwater. As an expression of my gratitude, I grant you this tunic. With this, you won't choke underwater. You've got a Zora tunic. This diving suit is adult size, so it won't fit a kid. Wear it and you won't drown underwater. Alright. Oh. Hold on a moment. Hold on a second. Blue by the beat up, yeah, that song by Eiffel 65. Oh, they also sell the Zora tunic as well. Excuse me. Don't tell me I can't access, looks like I can't. Yep, it's frozen. It's frozen over there, so I'm gonna need to use Epona to get across. Oh, if you want to get the last bottle, head to the Temple of Time and empty all the bottles, alright? Oh, you'll want to open the guide for this one too, alright? Okay. Oh, the big Poe buyer in the castle town. Okay, then. I'm not sure why I'm here at the... Wait a minute. It looked like the photos were not loading up properly. Okay, that makes more sense. Yeah, I'm not sure why I'm here. I'm not sure why I'm there. Wait a minute, actually. I actually just remembered something. There was something I forgot to do as a... There was actually something I forgot to do as Child Link. I don't quite remember if I already did it, so I need to double check. Oh, you thought it would be faster to warp here from Zora's dimension. Okay. Alright. Oh, you don't need to go to the temple itself. I just thought it would be faster to warp there. Oh. And I just used a Epona to get there instead. My bad. Oh well. Oh yeah, that's right. Actually, no. You can do the treasure chest minigame at night. Okay, though there was actually something else that I had in mind, though. No, not there. Nope, not being something else. Though it could also be the heart piece too, the first. Yep. Since I finally got the Song of Storms, might as well get to it. Yep, just as I thought. Song of Time? I believe I did that already. Not sure if I already did. There's a chance I might have already done it. Where did the cuckoo go? Yeah, I'm not sure how though. Let's try it again. Nope, not that one either. Ah, yeah, you might be right about that. There we go. Yep. Now all of them are big. Oh, if you pull it out again. Okay, let's see what happens. Look at us, we're all huge frogs. We're the world famous fabulous five froggish tenors. Make us jump so we can eat the... Oh, interesting. Ah, shoot. What? Hold on a moment. If you hate this, refer to the guide. Alright. Just got a text message from a relative that I need to follow up with. Oh, so I was supposed to play it fast, huh? Alright, so I know it was A then. Ah! Not fast enough. What the heck? Okay. Okay, does it really expect me to play fast? Okay, it's like it's really not giving me... Oh, you hate this one so bad. Yeah, I could tell that it's kind of rushing you to play it. Ah, I played the wrong note. Alright. Not fast enough. Oh, I know the order of the frogs now. The blue one down there is A, while the yellow is down C, red is right C, the dark or purple, dark blue or purple is, or, then the gray is top. Play as fast as you can, alright? What the heck? What the heck? Ah, close. Wonder how many notes are in it. What the heck? 14 notes. Oh, shoot. Ah, close. Yeah, I gotta be careful where I... Ah, come on. Oh yeah, that reminds me, I should equip the Kokiri shield again. Ah, wrong note. Ah, close. I got stuck at that last one. Ah, wrong note. Ah, come on. I slowed down over there. Ah, come on, that was close. Yep. Ah, slowed down. Oh. Ah! Slowed down too much for that last one. Wrong note. Ah, rushed it too much. There we go. And another one is done. What happens if I do it again? Oh, it just come up again. Huh, strange. Alright. Oh, what is it? Oh, how? Oh, with another weapon, huh? Ah, yes, the boomerang. Am I right about that? Wait a minute. The Bentry Flyer. Bentry Flyer, the boomerang. Oh man. That's a funny way to call it. Huh. I just noticed that the three weapons at the far left over there are for Child Link, while some others at the... While the ones at the far right are for Adult Link. Okay, I can see the resemblance there. While the ones in the in between them are for both Child and Adult Link to use. Finally. Yep, that actually was pretty neat. Being able to hop on that island. Or tower. Island tower. Alright, now let's head back to the future as Adult Link. Oh, don't forget. Ah, the chest minigame. Where's the chest minigame? Oh, yeah, I can actually do the chest minigame now that I have the Lens of Truth. You're right about that. Near the entrance to the back alley, alright? treasure box shop, alright? Yeah, I'm actually gonna want to read that again, because I just rushed through it. Open the chest and surprise. Find the key, you'll be able to advance. Left or right, try your luck. 10 rupees to play, yes please. Wow, the lens of truth just makes it too easy. Oh man. Wow. Seriously, wow, this makes it way too easy. Wow. Wow. I can't believe the owner doesn't even check if you have any cheating. Any cheating devices like the lens of truth. Like, what the heck? Oh man. This is too funny to cheat on this game. Well, to cheat on this minigame. Oh wow. I saw this one guy do this blindfolded. He guessed top each time. He somehow got 1 in 32 chance. Oh wow. And winner! You got a piece of heart. Great, now I have to go all the way back out. Ah, come on, it won't allow me to do that. Seriously, it won't allow me to jump? What the heck? Great, you're a real gambler. Oh, really? Oh yeah, now for the big pose. Knows that Link's what again? Let me see the chat. Oh, Link's a lefty. Yeah, I noticed. Yeah, I noticed that he's a lefty. Yeah. come on, I wasted an arrow. Oh, you need to be quick about it too, yeah. Well, yeah, but how am I supposed to get the po to show up again? Yep. Come on. Oh, stand in the exact spot again, alright. Oh, great, don't tell me I'm stuck. Oh, good. The heck? Oh, come on! I just wanted to return and not use an arrow. Oh. Oh, three in at a time. Also make sure you're not facing such a way that the post spawns in front of you in the wall. Yeah. Come on, I don't want to waste this arrow. Or probably I could wait for it to come back so I don't waste it. Great. Probably would be more fun on the 3DS version, but yeah, it's fine. Not sure where I'm gonna refill up on arrows. Oh, it sucks on both. Okay then. What the heck? Ah, come on. I'm already down to 9. Now, where am I supposed to... Hey there, Kaden. Oh, run through the grass in the field to replenish arrows, alright? Okay, so next one's over there, alright. No, not now. But yeah, now I know another fairy fountain location. Wait a minute, so the pose will only show up when I ride Epona? Oh my goodness. There's another near Ponez with a heart piece. Near a lonely tree, use the fuse. Young man, what's happening today? If you have a Poe, I will buy it. Your card now has 0 points. Come back again. Oh, you brought a Poe today. Very interesting. This is a big Poe. I'll buy it for 50 rupees. On top of that, I'll put 100 points on your card. If you earn 1,000 points, you'll be a happy man. Thank you. Okay, got the first three. Now for the one close to the close to Lake Hylia. Where exactly, though? Okay. Oh no, actually that's Gerudo Valley, my bad. It's down there, by the tree. Oh, come on. There you are. Great, gonna need a refill on arrows. Where's the nearest patch of grass? There we are. Oh, I don't want to get that one just yet. I don't want to confuse myself with the order of the phones that I need to put in. I'll get you later, not now. Good, another patch of grass. Thank you. Okay, so there's another one right there. Though I'm gonna need more arrows. Nope, not getting you yet. Ah, shoot. Come on. Yep. Ah. Ah. Ran out of arrows. Yes. Yes, I do remember that observation. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Ingo, yes, I was also actually about to mention Ingo resembles Luigi. Yeah. Yeah. I noticed that too. some arrows, but not enough. Yeah, there's a likely chance that as soon as I get all of the 10 pose and then get that fourth glass bottle, then I'm gonna have to end the stream there. Since another organ arrangement of mine will actually be released at 10 p.m. tonight, which is in about 15 minutes from now, so I'm gonna need to try and hurry up with this. Thinking about that too. Come on. Finally. Okay. What the heck? Now, where's the next one? Oh yeah, that was 5, so where are the next 5? Yep, over there, yep. I was actually there before. That was quick. Don't waste the arrows. That was 6. Wait a minute. There are 2 of them in that area. What the heck? Crud, I don't know which one I got from there. I think I might know where, actually, but I'm still a bit confused. Of course. Though right there in the south, in the south part of Hyrule Field. I'm not sure which Big Po I got. And, oh, there's Epona. I've been also thinking about refilling on arrows as well, so I don't have to keep finding them. Oh, top left on the second page. Okay, that's the one I got. All right. Good. Yeah, I'm gonna wanna go to the shop in in the Kakariko village to refill on arrows. I'll get the heart beast in a moment, I guess. Though I want to refill on arrows first. So I don't have to keep hunting them down. Not sure if that's the store for them. No, they don't have it. Where would they sell arrows? He probably does. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Well, I didn't know it was that fast. Wait a minute, so he has a heart piece? Were you saying that Poe Trader actually has a heart piece? I don't know. Oh, it's near the river, left of the castle. Oh yeah, sure. All right. Is it in that hole over here? No, I've already been here before. Bomb the tree near the river. Okay. Not that one. Yeah. Yeah, I'm actually a bit confused now. Oh. I already bombed that tree right there and nothing. Nothing. Wait a minute. That's the one. Actually, since I already have the iron boots, that should be easy to get. Now let's get the next one from there. Hey! There it is. All right. That's 7. Oh, that's where it's supposed to be. Silver rock. Yep, now for the 9th. Actually, I'll go for the number 10 one since that's closer, and then I'll go for the 10th one and then the 9th. Or probably go for the 9th one as the last one, since it's very close to the Hyrule Town entrance. So I'm gonna go for the 10th for the number 9th. Where is it again? Right there. Just heard it. I disappeared. What are you doing?
Hey.
Oh. Ah. Come on. All right, now let's go to what am I doing? Now for the last one, which is very close from there. Thank you. good. That didn't take long. With only 3 arrows to spare. Finally, let's head back. Which I'm about to in a few seconds. Wait a minute, wow. You have earned 1,000 points. Young man, you're a genuine ghost hunter. Is it? What do you expected me to say? Because of you, I have extra inventory of big poes, so this will be the last time I can buy a ghost. You're thinking about what I promised? Yeah. Don't worry, I didn't forget. Just take this. An empty bottle. Yep, now we have 4 of them. Alright. No, get back on, please. Actually felt pretty accomplished getting those 10 big poes and finally getting the 4th bottle. before we head on our way to Lake Hylia, I'm gonna need to fill up all the bottles. That's the computer notification. Now let's head over to Lake Hylia. Oh, you mean manual trips with Epona or something? Yeah, I know I could have warped here, but just wanted to try and get Epona over those gates to see what would happen, or the fence actually, or gated fence. Oh yeah, Pierre, didn't I already speak to him before? And wow, I can't believe the entire lake has been mostly... Wow, you grew, dude. Is that even true? That was a prank back in 2013. What are you talking about? Yeah, that was an April Fool joke back in 2013. I don't know what you're talking about. Clickbait button chats. Oh man. Yeah, that does sound like clickbait. I just googled it and it's not true. From what I've seen, it's more of a... Yeah, and no, there's absolutely no way YouTube will... Yeah, no, there's absolutely no way YouTube will be shutting down anytime soon. Especially knowing how huge YouTube is as a video platform, I highly doubt it. Dude, I think YouTube is undergoing maintenance. I think you got it all wrong, man. Dude, I can access YouTube just fine. I don't know what's going on your end. Wait a second. Dude, YouTube seems to operate... wait a minute. Strange. Not sure if it's some sort of DDoS. Could be technical difficulties. You can get a heart piece in the lakeside lab. You know what? Let's quickly do that. Thank you. Oh. Oh, wow. I guess you're right. Wait a minute, did I already get it? Strange. I heard the jingle, but nothing came up. Oh, talk to the... Oh. Alright. Now I have 14 hearts. All right, that was pretty easy. Oh, you weren't meant to get it. Oh, you were meant to get it with the golden scale. Okay. Yeah, you're right. I guess I'll prepare to get inside the water temple then. Strange. Okay. Thanks again, I guess. Strange. Oh, I was doing the right thing. It didn't... What do you mean it didn't connect properly? There we go. Okay, this is where I'm gonna have to save. This is where I'm gonna have to save the progress right now. And create a restore point as well. It's also where I'm gonna have to end the stream too, since it's getting close to 10 o'clock. And despite the supposed issues going on with YouTube, another organ arrangement of mine is supposed to be released. very soon, and so yes. Oh shoot, that was my bad. I didn't mean to skip it that early. Didn't mean to skip it that early. That was not the right way to end it. Anyways, that was the end of episode 7. We finally made it to the water temple after doing some side quests, including getting the fourth bottle. And so in episode 8, of course, we will be continuing with the water temple and probably doing some more side quests depending on how things go time-wise. And so, without further ado, thank you guys so much for watching, whether it be live here on Twitch or afterwards on YouTube. Please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and also please don't forget to click the bell to be notified for the latest uploads. This is JonnyGames007, over and out, God bless, and again, see you tomorrow or next time for episode 8. Have a good night.